This is an ABC 10 News update.
I'm Mary McKenzie with this ABC 10 News update. We are following the southern fire burning east of Julian. And at last check this morning, some new numbers, 2,900 acres have burned. Right now, the fire is 0% contained. It's burning in the community of Shelter Valley, which is about 12 miles east of Julian. It started yesterday evening. Right now, we know the fire destroyed at least three structures, some of the flames piercing through the buildings there. You'll see in just a moment there on your screen. Approximately 500 people have been evacuated from the Butterfield Ranch Campground, which is a mobile park, as well as they have tent campers as well. They've been evacuated to Agua Caliente. Old Town continues its early Cinco de Mayo celebrations today. The historic streets transformed with hundreds of vendors selling unique items. Restaurants also line the streets with tables for people to eat and drink the food, a big part of this celebration, which continues today starting at 10 o'clock, runs until 6. The Padres hosted the Giants for game 2 of their series last night. Padres star Manny Machado right here starting the game off with a bang, hitting a 3-run homer in the first inning. Padres ace Blake Snell giving up one homer to Mauricio Dubon, which tightened up the game. But ultimately, Padres Jerickson Profar would go deep late in the game to help the Padres take a 6-2 win. They wrap up game 3 of the series against the Giants today, looking for the sweep. Let's get a check of your forecast. Here's Melissa.
And we're definitely seeing the May gray, especially along our coast. Line. By this afternoon, we will be in the mid-60s. Our inland valley is going to be in the lower 70s, upper 60s to low 70s by later on today. So cooler than what we saw yesterday. Your 7-day forecast, we do have a gradual warm-up into the middle of the week. Our inland valley is going to see the mid-80s by Wednesday. We are watching the winds in our mountains and our deserts, especially with the southern fire. That wind advisory is lasting through 11 o'clock tonight, where we could see wind gusts over 50 miles per hour today. Mary?
For the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com. You can also download our free app for ABC 10 News. I'm Mary McKenzie.